right at the end of last month, beginning of this month, I caught the COVID, and it hit me pretty good. First week I was pretty much in bed. Then another week of this up and down roller coaster ride of feeling like crap. And then a couple days of bad weather. So it's been like, I don't know, 20 some odd days, 22 days I guess, since my last ride. So I figured I'll just do a green belt ride. Not hammer it too hard, but you know, go. Broke out the Raleigh. Haven't had it out in a long time. So I figure it's time to get it out. His legs are probably stiff just like mine. And I also got some wind muffs for the mic and the camera. So test that out too. Just happy to be out. A little chilly. I left the house, I think it was like 42 degrees. It was sunny. Some clouds have rolled in, but it's not too bad. Rich and colder. I've got on my Bayleaf bib shorts. Bayleaf, they're lined tights, but they're not, they're maybe medium weight. They're kind of thin, but they're nice and warm. Regular socks, my Physique winter shoes. I have on a thin long sleeve base layer with just a jersey over that. In my Campagnolo jacket, which is tried and true, it works great every time, no matter the temp. Enduro gloves, got a bandana over my head, got a neck gaiter, rain cover on my helmet, and yeah, this I'm probably gonna get a little bit warm in this setup by about halfway through, I bet. But yeah, I've worn this exact setup into down to freezing and was just fine. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Low 40s, partly sunny, partly cloudy, I don't know. About 50-50, and feel great. Happy to be back on the bike, feeling good. Fuck you, COVID.
fucking brother.
Hey, lady. Might as well get some tacos.